Are you passionate about your health? I believe that your health is the most important possession or asset that you have. As the quote says, when wealth is lost, nothing is lost, and health is lost, something is lost. It seems surprising to me that many people do not pay proper attention to their health. Let's see how. Frankly speaking, we all know what we should eat, right? We should limit processed food intake, eat more fresh fruits and veggies, salads, fish and lean meats. Then in spite of knowing that, why do you think people can't stop eating fries and burgers at fast food joints every single day? Let's say that if you ate a hamburger at a fast food joint and then suffered a massive heart attack right away, would you or anyone do it? No, right? However, the problem is you will get a heart attack after 15 years or 20 years and all the bad cholesterol and the bad food choices compounded over time will affect you, right? It's not just the one junk food meal, it is the hundreds and thousands of junk food meals that pay you back with compound interest over time. And that interest, mind it, is going to be deadly for you unless you open your eyes right now. A wrong choice, a simple wrong choice in the end proves deadly for you. But if you make the same simple choice and eat lean protein, complex carbs instead of junk food every single day, the compound interest on that would be very positive and it will keep you in good health all your life. Right? So keep that in mind. Now it is the same with physical exercise. If you don't go for a walk today and relax and watch a movie instead, will you die? No, absolutely not, right? You know, I know that a bit of exercise every day keeps us healthy. But why then we don't do that every day? Why is that so? Because if you don't exercise today or for a few days, you won't suddenly gain 30 pounds. And that wrong judgment will lead you to pay a heavy price in future, because remember, compound interest is waiting for you, either the positive way or the negative way, to pay you back, right? So you choose which one you want. You see, one person eating a healthy meal and another eating a cheeseburger or fries, right? Is there any difference between the two? You see one person running or jogging and the other just relaxing on a couch reading a book or watching a movie. Do you see any difference between the two? Nothing you can see today or tomorrow or even within a month. But when you add years of compound interest, man, mind it. Mind it, man, it's gonna hurt you a lot. The truth is, whatever you do today matters, whatever you do every single day matters, and these little choices you make in your life every day, whether it is regarding your food habits or your exercise habits, when no one sees you, end up making or breaking your health in the long run, remember that. Hence, instead, if you make conscious choices to eat the right food daily and get the right amount of exercise every day, it will end up benefiting us tremendously in the long run, because the compound interest you are going to get paid back will be positive in your golden ages, right? When you turn 60, 70, 80. But if you do it the other way around, unhealthy food, man, the compound interest, man or woman, the compound interest is going to be deadly, mind you. Thank you for watching. If you like the content, give us a thumbs up and hit subscribe. And keep watching for more. Thank you.